Hey everyone, it's Deacon082. Welcome back to Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Red Rescue Team. Our item situation is not ideal right now, but we've made it through 15 floors of Magma Cavern so far, and we're just going to continue on. The biggest dungeon so far was 15 floors of Mount Freeze plus a peak. So that did not work out the way I wanted it at all. Oh my god. That was bad because the golem went the other way. That's bad because Sudowoodo is on low health. So I gotta hope this doesn't kill him. It does. Okay. Well, that's not the worst thing in the world. That's one Reviver Seed gone. I have to make sure I keep the others. Because I might go through them all on the boss. But we get the IQ skill Self-Cure, which is a new one. This Pokemon recovers faster from status problems. Now, what does it get rid of when you put it on? Nothing. So that means there is absolutely no reason to not have Self-Cure. For now, at least. It might replace something you get later on, but... but for now, I mean, you never recover from, like, poison. But you'll wake up earlier from sleep, recover faster from confusion, so all around it's a great thing to have. That golem's got a lot of health. I love how we kill it with our A attack. I don't think we need to eat that apple, because we still have our big apple. And we found so many red gummies that our belly hasn't dropped at all. Sand Slash. I'll attack this. Should be able to take it out. Good. So much good experience in here if you can take out the enemies. Alright, so... another giant room with a sleeping enemy. We have three Link bosses already. We do not need another one. I could have probably Metal Clawed there to save some PP, but it would have taken two turns, so... I'd like to link Metal Claw before the boss, just because more damage is always nice, and I can always unlink the things later. I think I will be fine on PP. Because you do get, I believe you get healed at the halfway point. So, once we get there, if I can save out and, like, I don't mind using a Mats Elixir before then because I get healed before halfway anyway. Ooh, that's not good. I'll Metal Claw now. Alright, so Sand Slash is gonna walk up here, all of these guys. I was not thinking there. You should probably use Rock Throw now, Sudowoodo. And I'll Metal Claw. Ooh, got an attack boost. Nice. Alright. Sparky level 27, so we might hit 30 by the end of the main story. We're not that far from the ending of this, because we got a deal with Groudon. Oops. I love how the layouts change, though. It's just really nice. Metal Claw wouldn't kill, and I would have to use two attacks, so... actually, Metal Claw might have killed because I had that attack boost, so... I didn't take that into account. I don't have anything I can do here, so I'm just gonna sit here a turn. And now Metal Claw. Nope. Still doesn't kill. Ooh, Fury Attack. With a defense drop. Everybody leveling up. It's a level up party here at the start of the episode. Sudowoodo gets Rock Slide. That's a good move, because it has a lot of PP. So now I could potentially link all of Sudowoodo's attacking moves, all of my attacking moves, and all of Sparky's attacking moves. And then Groudon should be, hopefully, a lot easier. I'm not gonna do that till the end of the dungeon, though, just because gotta conserve PP. And that would basically use all my PP. Yeah, I gotta use Ember and Scratch on Golem. But even Ember and Scratch is enough to kill Golem. So, That's just how powerful you can be with linking moves. Oops, I forgot, Sparky is completely useless in here. Because whenever there's a Rhydon on the floor, Lightning Rod just says, nope. You're not using electric moves. Okay, so... I am going to, I guess... Yeah, Matsulitzer for me. And hopefully Golem walks up to Sidowidow. Good, there are no Rhydon on the floor. That's nice. Ah, you don't walk up to him, come on. Okay. Now Sidowidow use Low Kick. Good. This is going really well. This is a really good Magma Cavern so far. I mean, that I will probably jinx it at some point. Something bad's gonna happen here. I don't know what it's gonna be, but we're doing really well. I'd prefer not to use another Matsulitzer just in case something happens. That could have been bad. Some of the lava doesn't really look like lava. But like, I'm just powering through every Pokemon in here. Honestly, linking all my moves together would be overkill. But for a boss, we don't know how strong that boss is. It might be necessary, so... I don't know if we'll need to yet, but I think I'm going to just to be safe. Metal Claw to save PP. Wow, one-shot it with a crit. That's nice. Even Scratch does 82 damage with a crit. And Sandslash is supposed to be really defensive, so this is an unbelievable Magma Cavern. Ember and Scratch kills a Golem. I just don't want to run out of PP again. Ah, that's bad. Metal Claw. Only got 11 embers left. I do have a Matsulitzer though, so... And how many floors are left in this place? I think only 3 more. I think. This place is huge. Now we start to see Onyx, and if you've not seen Onyx in this game, you're in for a treat. Unfortunately, we're not gonna see Onyx, we're just gonna see these Grimers. Look at how big it is! My god, it's like legendary size. Of course, Metal Claw doesn't do much damage, because physical defense. But it's worth it for the Silver Gummy, I suppose. Alright. Really good Magma Cavern so far. Sleeping on it. So cute. Wow, one-shotted on it. And did we just pass Sparky in level? I think we did. We passed Sparky in level, so our experience group is actually pretty helpful for the middle game, because we can level up pretty quickly. Combination of Metal Claw and Thunderbolt might kill, or Thundershock. Alright. The only problem with these giant Pokemon is that sometimes it's hard to see, hard to tell exactly what space they're on. Which could be an issue, but it's really not bad. Come on, can we hit? I know Metal Claw is like 95 accuracy. Dragon Breath. Interesting. Not like you would have a dragon type at this point, but that's kind of worrisome if you did. That's just gonna loop us around. I can tell by how it angles up there. Okay, good. On to the 23rd floor of Magma Cavern. I did not lie when I said this place was huge. But we get another red gummy for good measure. And that's gonna be, finally, the halfway point. Spoiler alert, it is not anywhere near halfway. Just so you know.